Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1947 Lincoln Continental two-door coupe. And it's definitely an impressive looking machine. We'll check it out here. You can see the massive amount of chrome they put up front here. And that's all looking like new. And a nice little badge here with a knight on it. Pretty impressive. Nice little bits of trim, like even around the headlamps there. Very nice. And you have a Lincoln badge on the front of the hood here. And an impressive hood ornament as well. Very sharp. And this one's actually powered by the big Flathead V12. And this one's trimmed out just like it was from the factory. You can see it has the original style air cleaner. It's all correctly painted. And it even has the old style generator up top here. Definitely an impressive looking engine, as you can see. Very nice. And they weren't, you know, incredibly powerful for a V12, but they are a very smooth running engine and pretty good performance for its time, that's for sure. Here, we'll take a look down the side here. You can see it's got some nice steel wheels with the caps and rings, but in this case the caps pretty much fully cover the wheel. Very impressive. Nice wide whites on there as well. And up here on the hood sides, you have your Lincoln Continental badges. And it has the factory cowl vent. And these also had the one-piece windshield. That looks good. And it has these sort of swan neck style mirrors. And those look like new as well. And the interior has been completely redone. And you can see it's got the integrated armrest out back as well. It's almost like a couch back there. Up front here you have a 50-50 split bench seat. And it still has the factory wheel with the horn hoop and everything. And has all original gauges as well. You have all your temperature, oil pressure, voltage and everything. And then you have your speedo there. Very nice. And a lot of chrome there in the center of the dash as well. Kind of looks like a jukebox in there. And then you have a clock over there on the passenger side. I mean, it all looks like new in there. Door panels, everything. Very sharp. And out back here you can see they've got the rock guards there on the rear fenders, and it does have the fender skirts out back as well. And like I said, nice little bits of trim everywhere on this car. You can see these really impressive taillight lenses here, and some little extra trim along the bottom here as well. And out back here, you can see that it has that Continental kit, of course. So it has the hard spare tire cover there, and the extended rear bumper. That's all looking nice. I mean, it's definitely an impressive looking car all the way around. Here guys, we'll go ahead and check out the specs on it. Like I said, 1947 Lincoln Continental Coupe V12 with a 3-speed manual. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.